Brian, smiling ear to ear, obviously a big performance for you. Talk to me about that victory over the former champion, Renan Barão.
Man, it was amazing to share the cage with him, growing up watching him, you know, before I was even in the UFC. And now here I am fighting him. Like I said before, it was like, it feels fake, you know, it's like, is this a dream? But now I'm living it, you know, so it felt amazing. And I put it all out there, left my heart in the cage. So I'm proud of my performance.
As you should be. That was incredible. And the third round, oh my gosh, that was bananas. Walk me through it. What was going through your mind for those 5 minutes?
You know, I wasn't sure if I won the first or not. I thought I won the second. So I thought it was split, and I knew it was the guy who had more heart in the third that was going to take the fight. I let all my power in my hands go. I caught him with some solid shots. I'm surprised he didn't go down, to be honest. But my brother came in between rounds and said, you have more heart than this guy. You want it more, and he's more tired. So let's go. Let's do this. Go for the finish.
Well, it was an incredible performance. Congratulations. You should be very proud. I think you made a big statement tonight. We'll see what happens for you next in the UFC.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.